In ARCHICAD 22, you can now globally control the detail level of the library parts. The new settings allow for increased control over view-based display of the library objects. You can see a hotel room in the screen. It contains objects, lamps, doors, and windows. Let's select one of the objects and open its settings dialog. You can find new 2D detail level options in the 2D representation part of the Representation and Surfaces tab page. If you select the By MVO option, you can set the representation of objects via the Model View Options dialog. The Scale Sensitive option is unchanged, but instead of the different scales, there are new Full, Medium, and Low options available. By using them, we can set the 2D representation individually for the elements. Let's open the Miscellaneous Settings for Library Parts tab page of the Model View Options dialog. You can find here the floor plan options in the Detail Level of Objects and Lamps field. As you can see, the Full option is now set. This means that all the objects being set to By MVO will appear on the floor plan with full 2D detail level. Let's choose the Medium now and see the results. You can notice that the appearances of the objects have been simplified. By selecting the Low, only the main contour of the objects can be seen. The number of lines decreases, and the objects are less detailed on the floor plan. Let's switch to the 3D window. Zoom, for example, to one of the chairs, select it, and open its settings. Similarly to the 2D, from now on, the 3D representation also has the By MVO option. The names of the other options have also been changed. You can now choose from the following 3D detail levels: Full, Simplified, Schematic, or Off. Open the Model View Options dialog again and set the 3D projections to Simplified. As you can see, the objects become simpler with fewer polygons. Let's now choose the Schematic option to have the simplest 3D appearance and see the results. Let's open the settings of a door now. All doors and windows also have similar 3D detail level options as we have seen at the objects before. Notice that the By MVO option has been already available for 2D detail level. From now on, not just the 2D, but the 3D representation of doors and windows can be controlled from the Model View options. Let's open the Detail Level of Door, Window, and Skylight Symbols tab page of the Model View Options dialog. Here you can choose centrally or separately the door and window 3D projections options, such as Full, Simplified, and Schematic. The Skylight and Dormer also has these 3D detail level options. Let's see another enhancement on this tab page. Click on the door or window picture icon. Besides the usual pictures, we can find short names now with low, medium, and full categories. For example, low, opened leaf, full, open leaf, door type, or low, one line. And full, double glazing line, window types. Thanks to these enhancements, you can globally control not just on the floor plan, but also in the 3D window, the detail level of library parts. The Model View options help you to store the various library object level details for various views and representations.